हेलो एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ हरीम। आई होप डैट यू ऑल पीपल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। वेलकम टू योर क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर एंड स्पीकिंग, बेस्ट वे टू लर्न इंग्लिश। फर्स्टली सब्सक्राइब माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन। टेंसेस लेक्चर नंबर 9। टुडे इज लेक्चर नंबर 9। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट द पास्ट परफेक्ट कॉन्टीन्यूअस टेंस। The past perfect continuous tense is also known as the past perfect progressive tense. That shows an action that started in the past continued up until another time in the past. The past perfect continuous tense is constructed using had been plus verbs present participle, for example, root plus ing. Here are some formulas of the past perfect continuous tense. Formula number 1, which is the affirmative sentence. We will use subject. Subject can be he, she, it, I, we, they, you. Then had been. It is a helping verb. Plus verb. Verb can be play or root or study. Plus ing means root will be rooting. Play will be playing, study will be studying. Plus object. Object can be garden and football. For the negative sentence, we will use subject plus had. We will use not after using the helping verb, which is had, plus been, plus verb, plus ing, plus object. Interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence in which we ask something to someone. We will use had at the start of the sentence plus subject plus been plus verb plus ing plus object. Then comes the negative interrogative sentence. We will use had at the start of the sentence plus subject plus not plus been plus verb plus ing plus object. You can use time reference at the end of the sentence of past perfect continuous tense, for example, since morning. So here I'm going to apply the formula of affirmative sentence. I'm going to choose subject. Subject can be he. For the affirmative sentence, I will use had been. After using subject, he had been, plus verb. Verb can be play plus ing, playing means he had been playing, plus football. Football is the object, plus time reference. He had been playing football since morning. Now I'm going to convert this formula of affirmative sentence into negative sentence. I will use subject plus had not been. For example, he had not been. Then playing plus object. Object can be football. Then time reference. He had not been playing football since morning. For the interrogative sentence, we will use helping verb at the start of the sentence plus subject. For example, had he, then been. Had he been playing football since morning. In interrogative sentence, I'm asking. Then comes the negative interrogative sentence. In negative interrogative sentence, we will use not after using subject. For example, had he not been playing football since morning. So it was the sentence of negative interrogative sentence. Past perfect continuous. The past perfect progressive, because the past perfect continuous is also known as the past progressive tense. The past perfect continuous refers to actions that started in the past and continued before another past action. To form the past perfect continuous, use had plus been plus present participle. Past perfect continuous. to discuss things that happened in the past and continue it up until another past action. Number one is they. They is the subject and they is the plural subject. They had been studying for several hours before the library closed. We have discussed subject at the start of the sentence, then we have used had been, then verb plus ing, then time reference, then the remaining formula, and four is the preposition in this sentence. Sentence number two, he had been sleeping until his alarm woke him up. Alarm clock woke him up. Number three, I had been waiting at the bus stop for an hour when the bus finally arrived. Present perfect continuous. Present perfect continuous we use has or have, but in past perfect continuous we will use had. Past perfect continuous. To discuss the following and to discuss that something happened because of what happened in the past. Number one, the children were tired because they had been playing all day. Number two, I was angry because I had been waiting all day for my friend to arrive. He never showed up. Number three, he caught a cold because he had been walking in the rain. Negative past perfect continuous. Use the negative past perfect continuous to tell about something that did not happen to make the negative present continuous. Use had plus not plus been plus present participle. Number one sentence is, Jason failed the class because he had not been doing his homework. Number two, I was so tired because I had not been sleeping well. Number three, I gained weight because I had not been exercising. Here is the quiz of past perfect continuous tense. Directions. Choose the correct answer. You have to choose the correct option. Number one, he dashed the book until he reached the end. I'm going to choose option number B because we use helping verb, then been, then verb plus ing in the past perfect continuous after using subject. So had been enjoying is the correct option. He had been enjoying the book until he reached the end. Option number two, they is the plural subject, dash TV until their mother told them to go to sleep. I'm going to choose option number one, had been watching. So had been watching is the correct option according to the formula. Now come to the next quiz. She failed the 10 test because she dashed at all. She failed the test because she had not been studying at all. So had not been studying is the correct option according to the formula. Now come to the next quiz. The dog dashed on the field until his owner caught him. I'm going to choose option number A. Option number A is had been running according to the formula. Had been running is the correct option. So past perfect continuous tense shows that an action that started in the past continued up until another time in the past. Unlike the present perfect continuous, which indicates an action that began in the past and continued up to the present, the past perfect continuous is a verb tense that indicates something that began in the past, continued in the past, and also ended at a definite point in the past. For example, I had been working at the company for 5 years when I got the promotion. So we have used the subject I plus had been working and had been working, these words are taken from the formula. The program that was terminated had been working well since 1945. So today we have discussed in detail about the past perfect continuous tense. I hope that it is clear to you. Stay connected to my channel and give your views in comment section. Okay then, Allah Hafiz and take care.